hold it. And out to the side.
What up, cuz?
Top position.
One more drill. If you're not sure how to do it, call myself or Coach Jeff over if we can help you out. 12 to 10 seconds.
Hold it. And out to the side.
What up, cuz?
Toe position, make sure the toes are pointed back to you. And back.
Good.
Let's go 12 each hand. Lock it out with
one.
12 each hand.
Lock it out for two. Bend. Lock it out for three. Toe position. And cross the body, swing it. Shoulders stay square on the ground. And bend. Lock it out for one. Bend. Lock it out for two. Bend. Lock it out for three. Hold it. Last one, you're gonna flip over to your left side, take the band, wrap it around behind. Wrap it behind. Knee stays down. Do not let that knee raise up.
All right,
Kyle. No problem. Knee stays down. And pull. Now we pull, fellas. Technique. And relax for one. And pull. Relax. One to get. And pull. Squeezing. Stretching out that hip, flexing. And switch bands, flip it now. Starting five. 4, 3, 2, 1, legs up. Bend. Lock it out for one, not so aggressive, Molly. Bend.
Relax, Molly.
Lock it out for two.
Your mom.
Bend.
Watch his back. That's it.
Lock it out for three, hold it, 10 seconds.
You've been too much, bruh.
And out to the side.
Well, don't touch me. A big monster foot.
Bend. Lock
it out for one. Bend. Get that shit out there, Rob. Lock it out for Jesus.
Bend. Lock it out for three. Hold it. 10. And cross it over. Shoulders square in the ground and bend. Lock it out for one. Bend. Lock it out for two. Bend. Lock it out for three. Hold it. 10. And 9. Bring it. Knee stays down. And pull.
Good, so 10 reps on the back, roll up on the back, all the way to the lower.
And relax. Pull for two.